Welcome to the Warwick Economics Society, one of the biggest academic societies on Warwick campus. My name is Asim, the current president, and in this video we're going to give you a short insight into the workings of our society. First of all, meet the exec.
Hi, I'm Megan.
Hi, I'm Lou, I'm with the tour coordinators.
Hi, I'm Shane, I'm the social secretary.
I'm Stefano, I'm talks coordinator.
I'm Susie.
I'm Hisesh.
I'm Jenna.
I'm Scott, and we're the freshers reps.
Hi, I'm Johnny, and I'm operations coordinator.
Hi, I'm Chris, and I'm treasurer.
What I like about EconSoc are the great career opportunities.
I think one of our highlights was going to London early in February. It was called Day in the City. We went to three firms, about 30 students.
I think you went as well, and then I'll Chris.
We took 30 students and visited City, BP and IBM, and just got a really good insight of what working in financial services and consulting is like.
What I like about EconSoc is the diverse range of speaker events we've had this year.
I believe that Warwick Economics students should be the best around, and that means being the best informed around. I think the highlight of my year was when we had George Buckley come in, who's the chief UK economist at Deutsche Bank. We managed to pack out the room. It was 250 capacity and we had 300 people in there. We had people sitting on the floor. It was great to see so many people at the event, and I'm still getting really positive feedback about it. Like, I think it went really, really well.
What I like about EconSoc as a first year is the mentor scheme.
We organise a mentor scheme, which is one of our biggest events, which pairs up all the first year freshers with second and third year mentors who can answer any questions about the course, life at Warwick, or any events that we'll be running throughout the year.
What I liked about EconSoc this year was the Society Cup, especially the social aftermath.
One thing which we really wanted to do this year was diversify from purely academic events. Our netball team plays every Sunday. Our football team are currently the three-year champions of the Ernst & Young League. Moreover, we also organise a squash event. And last but not least, we challenged three other societies in a massive football match called the Society Cup, where we raised £200 for charity.
What I like about EconSoc are the great social events, and I get to teach at those. So.
Socials this year have been great. So at the start of the year we had a mentor scheme social where we got the first years and second years to know each other. We've also been to Dublin as well, which was really good. We went on tour, we took 50 of our members on a really casual basis. People from first year to fourth year got to know each other. We also do socials just on a casual, informal basis, whether it's house parties, casual meetups, small dinners. We really try to make sure that we offer a lot to our members.
EconSoc have played a big role in the society scene here at Warwick, where we have over 260 societies. EconSoc has played a really good part in getting more involvement from Warwick students, and I look forward to seeing all the great events that they're going to be coming up with next year.
We are Warwick Economics Society!